Thank you again for making the time to see us on such short notice, Dr. Burns.
Call me Nancy. Dr. Hastings filled me in on your situation.
I don't understand why I'm here. I have a doctor in Phoenix.
Yes, I know. I spoke with your doctor, who's a neurologist. I'm a gerontologist, and I think that Dr. Hastings asked me to speak with you because I see a lot of Alzheimer's patients. I feel that the hardest part of Alzheimer's is the initial diagnosis. It's scary, and you don't know what to expect or what lies ahead. It's important to remember that you are not alone. Every year, thousands of people find themselves in the same position that you're in right now. There's something that I like to tell my newly diagnosed patients, and it may sound strange, but I think that with every problem, there's a gift. With Alzheimer's, the gift is time. It's time with your family, time with your wife.
But eventually I'm going to lose my memory, right?
Yes. Memory loss is inevitable with Alzheimer's. You'll lose your short-term memory first, and for a while, hopefully a long while, you'll retain your long-term memory. So someday, you may not recognize your wife, but you'll still be here, and you'll be able to sit with her on a porch and enjoy a sunset together.
What about later on? I know things are going to get worse, not better.
Alzheimer's progresses very slowly, and luckily you're in the early stages, and that can last for many, many years. But you should know that there's a program called Safe Return that uses ID bracelets and clothing labels to help locate and return memory-impaired loved ones. Plus, there are many support groups and senior daycare centers all over the country that are there to provide you with some help and assistance. And you're very lucky. You obviously have a family that's very invested in seeing you receive the best care available. Give yourself some time to adjust. And here are some pamphlets from the Alzheimer's Association that I think you should read. Also, my card with my phone number on it. Call me anytime, day or night, with whatever problems or questions that you might have. When faced with a physical or medical challenge, a positive attitude is key. It may be hard to grasp right now, and while it is true that your life is going to change, it's not over. It's just the beginning of a new chapter.
Thank you, Doctor.